The National Weather Service in Taunton has issued a tornado warning for southern Middlesex County in eastern Massachusetts, northern Norfolk County in eastern Massachusetts, Suffolk County in eastern Massachusetts, until 9 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 8:09 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado 6 miles northeast of Worcester, moving east at 37 miles per hour. The tornado will be near Framingham by 8:25 p.m., Newton by 8:35 p.m., Cambridge and downtown Boston by 8:45 p.m. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body and always stay away from windows. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, lie flat in the nearest ditch or other low spot and cover your head with your hands. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect until midnight tonight for Eastern Massachusetts.